Right now, Holy King, right now, Holy King carrying snakes, kingdom trees. There is 12 tribes, Israel were divided on 12 tribes. And in each tribes there is a 10 million generations, and Holy King is cutting those snakes kingdom trees in each tribe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And Holy King is cutting in one tribe 10 million snake trees. And second tribe, Holy King cutting 10 million snake trees. And then same thing to 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th. And Holy King is cutting all those snakes, trees, their roots, their stems, their branches. And Holy King is putting all the snakes on the weight balance scale, judging them according to their deeds, and throw all the snakes into the lake of fire. An army of billions, infinity angels from heaven come down, and they capture all the snakes and throwing them into the lake of fire. And this is the law. And 12 Israel tribes now are connected to heavenly kingdom and to tree of life Jesus. Forever. 12 tribes, Israel, 12 tribes are connected to Holy King kingdom and to tree of life forever. This is the law. It is written on Holy King throne and on Lamb of God throne. Forever, this is the law. 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 12 tribes of Israel. In each tribe, there is 10 millions of generations. And each 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Tribes are connected to Holy King and to Lamb of God. And this is the law. It is written on Holy King throne and on Lamb of God throne. And 12 tribes are connected to a tree of life. This is the law. This is the law. It is written on Lamb of God throne. This is the law.